corners in a six-tray Chevrolet. Rag top Impala, top dollar. Got my cousin laid back riding shotgun. Cause I got the front and back hydraulic hot one juiced up. And I'm itching to hit the switches. Crawling over train tracks, avoiding all ditches. Ice skating on the 20-inch tires. Jacked up the ass and flexed the gold dating wires. Now I'm down to take a risk.
What's up? Yeah, this solo, for those who don't know me, and all I gotta say is a dead homeboy is a well-respected miss homeboy, you know. I'm gonna pass it on to my homeboy Jay.
What's up, you know what I'm saying? My name is Jay Jay from What's Up. It's like this. My dead homeboy is like a member of family to me. You know what I'm saying? He's missed and respected. So I'm gonna kick it to my homeboy Layback, my homeboy No Bone.
Yeah, it's Layback, and you have to truly respect the dead, you know.
That's right.
They're not gonna be there all with you all the time. So you keep them as a memory.
That's right.
Pass it to my cousin Cam.
What's up? Basically, you know, they said it all. I mean, the dead never return, you never see them again. So you gotta keep them, you know, as a memory. It's a lot of, you know, as far as the gang violence that go on, the black on black crime that's going on every inner city in America. You know, we just victims, you know what I'm saying? We products are already already corrupt society or environment, you know what I'm saying? You know, people like to attack the symptoms, you know what I'm saying, rather than going to the root of the disease, which is, you know, the system that we was born into. You know, we not Americans, you know. We victims of, like Malcolm X said, of Americanism. So we've been robbed, you know what I'm saying? We're people who've been robbed of our knowledge, you know what I'm saying, of our self-respect, of our manhood, you know what I'm saying? So we've been geared for self-destruction. So that's why you got the gang violence. You know, it's hard to respect another man because, you know, you don't feel like he deserves respect. You know, if he's black, because we've been programmed to hate anything black and to love everything white. You know what I'm saying? And that go against our own nature. It's good to love everybody as long as they worth loving. You know, love and trust is something you got to earn. So as far as dead homies, you know, you're supposed to learn from their mistakes. You're supposed to learn from the living as well as the dead. But the dead ain't never coming back. So, you know, us as entertainers and actors and all that, we got to speak for those who can't speak. We got to speak for the dead because they not coming back. You know what I'm saying? It's the only life you got. Ain't no pie in the sky after you die. You know, if you think it is, then prove it to them. You know what I'm saying? This is it right here. This our heaven and our hell.
That's real.
You know what I'm saying? This is reality. So, you know, basically, that's it. You know, peace on out for the dead homies.
That's what I want.
What's up?